A massive cargo ship carrying luxury vehicles from Germany toward Ireland has now sunk in the middle of the Atlantic Ocean. It comes 2 weeks after a fire broke out on the same ship off the coast of Portugal. Officials suspect the lithium batteries in the electric vehicles on board sparked the flames right now. They have no solid evidence to confirm that the Portuguese Air Force did rescue all 22 crew members. When the fire first broke out,